Hudson Taylor said this 13th chapter of his spiritual autobiography. He said, I used to think it was a sacrifice to give everything up to follow God. But the older I get, the more I find the reality is that it's no sacrifice at all. And those of us that are younger, like myself, you have to distrust that wisdom. Because it'll feel like a sacrifice, but that's just because we've had the truth beat out of us, you know, like Bob Dylan said, before we're five. And a lot of times it doesn't get back into us until after we're older. To you I give my life, not just the parts I want to. And to you I sacrifice these dreams that I hold on to.
To